Oh, prohibiting the free exercise thereof. Or abridging the freedom of speech.
Free speech.
Freedom of press, or the right of the people peaceably to assemble.